testing of the induction. Quick from the test, mark 250 mL, because it's a little hard to see. So I'm going to see the rough temperature. 35 degrees, it says. Okay, the pan is cold. So 250 mL. Put it on. This Electrolux, which is 3.1 kilowatt, and I push it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 20, 5, 30 seconds, 35 seconds, and let's see, this is quite low boiling. Okay, now I'm going to turn it to 4. Let's just see how quickly it cools. And I'm going to go to 9. Give it more power here. Okay. So definitely not quick.